I use 2 6.5 gallon buckets for an 8.5 gallon batch. I don't have to worry about blow off tubes. Nothing ever gets out of control in any way. I put both of those 4.5 gallons into corny kegs just like everybody else, and ferment just like everybody else's in plastic buckets, you know, at a controlled temp. And then we have beer.